Peace, what's good? Welcome to Be Free TV. My name is Hasan Salaam. I'm gonna be your host and your entertainment for the next little while. Basically, this program is dedicated to bringing you that truthful, that real, that soulful hip hop, the kind of stuff that you're not gonna hear from corporate radio and all of that. So, you know, I'm gonna let the music do the talking. You just sit back, you relax, and have a good time, all right? It's that real hip hop for y'all.
I felt like it was the perfect time to like put those type of conscious lyrics and aggressive lyrics back out so people can hear it again. Nobly I'm vocally unmatched globally with the flow so underground but mold public and notary push. In this era of G.W. Bush we must load mental ammunition and bust. Thus, I'ma hold you down, I got you. One more repetition. I wanted to show people that through the inspiration I was getting from my family and my friends, you can make it through. And struggle is something that everybody experienced. And I think that desire was meant to like also help everyday people with their struggles as well. Y'all don't hear me, y'all don't listen. Y'all just wanna shine, y'all just wanna glisten. Floss, knowing that the soul is still missing. I'm the poetical pastor, slave to a label, but I own my masters. Still get it poppin' without artists and repertoire. Cause Monch is a monarch, only minus the A&R. When my brain excels, your train derails. Pop, make you feel the clips like Pharrell. You will feel me, you will admire. My struggle, my hustle, my soul, desire. It's been a minute since Cass was really talking that truth on the record. You know what I'm saying? So I'll let you gather your thoughts.